shit, I need that for my songs.
Oh, okay, now it's panic mode.
No, it's not.
He's not actually caring. He doesn't fucking
see. It's called Music Workshop.
Yeah.
Salem, New Hampshire.
He won't.
You have a truck?
He won't. He won't do it.
It's not far.
He won't drive. He won't drive. He won't drive.
I don't drive.
I
like that. I know it's not far. Why don't you take us in your nice car that pumps you up all that gas?
Why didn't you go and take your car?
Because the gas guzzle up.
Yeah, hey, that's the truth.
That's the truth?
Huh?
Is that the
truth?
That's
the truth.
That is the truth, though.
That's one bag bus a week.
Thank you. See if I got the singing beat. Run back.
You ready, Kyle?
He's ready.
I got the jitters. Yeah.
Motherfucker.
Is it on the board itself? That's not plugged in. Is it?
Oh shit. What?
They're looking for me.
Oh no, not them.
Fuck.
Oh yeah, it's not plugged in. Oh, it's plugged in.
I can't even answer you.
Why?
It won't let me. It does that sometimes. The screen gets
stuck. As long as you're on live stream, people will believe you.
That's why I'm on live stream.
God damn it. You did something, I don't want to fuck with it.
That's so you can't touch it.
Yeah, each time. What time is it anyway?
The sun pack up.
Pause up.
Go ahead.
What are you gonna pause the sun? Let's do pause
the
sun.
No. Yeah.
Not trash. We'll do that else.
Alright. Just gotta let you know. We're American Trash, aka. Just Another Minutes of Life. And in of Just Another Minutes of Life, I am the front guy. I will be the front guy. This is my face. You guys are gonna melt the hate. This is Paul's face. You already hate him. You got so many fucking stalkers. Stay off his dick. Fuck. I am happy to get you in trouble. So many pieces out there. And we got Pausa.
Don't fuck with us.
No.
blood on your brain, I'll turn to the baseball cap. And into the box, I'm not doing it, they'll play. For a nightmare, pop off that. With the definition of a fire one crash. With the definition of America's cash. Pop the definition.
Straight pitches.
And it sucked!
I have to get used to that. I only can do edibles on stage.
Did you smoke a lot before?
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna have no choice.
The back door is a good thing.
Alright,
trying to bring the
Alright, June 29th. We had a special guest, Gobot. And sorry for the delay, beautiful daughter.
And the day! And
it's lovely wife, Tom!
We'd like to thank
everybody that wanted to watch. And if you guys come to my show on the 29th,
I got a shitload of candy. Why am I speaking of it? I got a shitload of fucking candy. Well, not a shitload. Yeah, I got like at least 10 milligram
candy.
No, 20 milligram pieces of candy.
Yeah, closer.
I got a secret. I want to tell him a secret. You guys.